Thank you. We are cooking it with the Jammin Chefs.
All right, Chef. Let's get this kitchen set up. Time to cook up some jam soup. Step right up, folks. Come on, come on all to witness my cooking demonstration. It's going to be great. I promise.
Uh-oh. If you don't think so, well, don't tell me. You know?
Hey, how you doing? Oh, you're waving at Chip, not me. Okay, well, I guess Chip's kind of cool, because Chip's over here going to burn everything. Chip! Yeah, it's okay, I got to watch you. Hey, everybody, how you doing? I think we can do better. How's everybody doing? I am Executive Chef Gorgonzola. We are the Jammin Chefs, and we are extremely proud to be here at the Food and Wine Festival to present a cooking demonstration of the three unique elements traditionally featured in my cuisine. Welcome to Executive Chef Gorgonzola's Rolling Kitchen. Now, as I was saying, my sous chefs here are each experts in their own specialty. Ready?
Yes, chef.
Heard?
Yes, chef.
Give them a hand. Allow me to introduce you to my three amazing sous chefs. First, the chef who has a wild passion for all things spicy, Chef Jalapeno. Excellent taste. Next, the chef who specializes in the smooth, roll and simmer, Chef Alfredo. Oh, comfort food at his finest. Show him some love, don't be shy. Last but certainly not least, we have the chef who brings the texture and the satisfying crunch, Chef Pop. Eat corn. You see, these three measure up to my very, very high standards. Here we don't just celebrate food, we elevate food. Yes, and helping me with my kitchen preparations today, I have my two very special kitchen assistants, Ms. Daisy Duff and Clarabelle Cow. And I couldn't possibly forget about my two over-eager apprentices, Chip and Dip. Oh, okay, you want a different one? Okay. Chip! And delicious! And today, folks, I will lead this cast iron crew. Okay, tough crowd. In demonstrating our twist on a classic. Rat to tat tat two. Now, pay attention. As executive chef, my years of experience have led to advice that is sound. Which is why I've assembled this talented team who will help to demonstrate for you how to create the perfect blend of spice, sauce, and texture with techniques that call for precision, stamina, and speed. My crew. Put a lid on it. Whose kitchen is this? Everyone back to your stations.
Yes,
sorry about that, folks. Sometimes we get carried away. My crew.
Seasoned professionals who relish a good joke.
He got it. Yeah.
It was good enough in rehearsal. Back to ratatouille, a signature dish of France. To begin any good recipe, we must work together as a team. And I generally run a very strict kitchen. But today, I will leaven my attitude by inviting all of you into the dining section to help prepare the mise en place. Now, I need you all to watch very closely, but more importantly, you must follow along carefully. If you're ready to follow along carefully, scream, "Yes, chef!"
"Yes, chef!"
We can do better. If you're ready to follow along carefully, scream, "Yes, chef!"
"Yes, chef!"
All right, get ready, because it's time to slice and dice. First up, we've got Chef Howe. He's a master on the cutting board. He's gonna show us how it's done. We slice, and slice, and slice. Big cheese after all. I probably just stink. Too much sauce, not enough crunch, too little spice. I mean, I don't even know what to do. Okay.
Well,
It's beautiful. It's masterful. It's magic. You all work together to create something even better than the original. This is the moment we've been waiting for, where we add up the spicy, the smooth, the crunch, and turn it into something more. You know, might not seem like they go together, but there's something you may not know. If you sprinkle in a little bit of magic in the kitchen, then it all becomes sort of a whoa. I don't really know what to call it, I just know it tastes good. Let's try crunchy munchy pop. Them up together, it's kitchen sink. Oh, patient. Okay, y'all will get that on your way home. Go, enjoy, and taste everything, because food, like life, is a celebration.
Charlotte. Is that the Disneyland Hotel or the...
Stop, they're falling.
Oh my God.
You can make Genie Plus for Disneyland or
I don't know. I can try. I don't know.
Thank you. you listening to that one?
Famous red car trolley. My name is Chloe. I'll be your conductor on this line. Up front we have our fabulous motorist Ivan, and you're currently on trolley 717 heading towards the center of the park. But while we do that, I'm going to point out some sights and sounds for you on our way down. Right in front of you, you can see it is another trolley. No, you are not seeing double friends. We actually have two trolleys here in Disney California Adventure. This is going to be trolley 623, and we are on trolley 717. And like a good younger sister, I like to make fun of them. So on the count of three, do we think we can chant 717 at them? Do we think we can do it? Okay, ready? On the count of three, I'm ready. We'll do it like three or four times. Ready? Three, two, one.
717!
Wonderful job, friends. Give yourself a round of applause. I'm so proud of you. They were so confused. It's great. I love my... That is the most popular attraction in all of California Adventure. I get asked today, friends. Those are the restrooms. Unfortunately, they only take single riders, and people do tend to stall. Darn. On the right-hand side, those best place to get hot dogs in all of Hollywood Land. Yeah, mostly because they're the only place to get them. This is Award Wieners, but if you can see the sign, you can see they recently won an award for Best Wiener in a Supporting Role. And if you did not muster up a laugh for that joke, I'm going to have to catch up with you later, and I'll explain hot dog jokes to you. Yeah, when it comes to hot dog puns, I just brought the worst. So if you're looking to hang out and still play in the area, this will be your best stop. Otherwise, we'll take you all the way up to that exit and entrance where you came this morning. If you enjoyed this trolley mart ride, my name is Chloe. So, once again, please remain seated till the trolley comes to a full length complete stop. Those doors open for you and the lights turn on. This is Carthay Circle. Bye-bye now.
Thank you.
almost there.
Thank you.
What about that Spinneroo?
Thank you.
see.
This here Loki movie?
Sure, Goofy, but is it safe to go inside? Because this is the first time I've seen
it. Stupid, man. Alright,
I guess it's safe.
Come on
in, Avenger.
Oh,
Oh, excellent. You're all waiting so beautifully together.
Thank you. Yes, los pies a las piernas.
For over 100 years, Walt Disney Animation Studios has invited audiences to believe in things never thought possible. And so tonight, we once again invite you to wish upon stars, to step into the unknown, and to join us on this, our wondrous journey.
Some things start out big, and some things start out small. But sometimes the smallest thing can make the biggest changes of all.
Hard to know just where it starts, how it grows from just a spark. It's wondrous. I feel it now as you and me, a gentle stream of energy. I know it's wondrous.
This is start can only take you part of the way. You gotta help them out with some hard work of your own.
There's been trials and tribulations. You know I've had my share. But I got
reveal this where you are.
this chapter.
Oh no, please, can't we go back to page one and do it all over again?
But Pooh, it's just another turn of the page. And I, for one, think what comes next will be wondrous.
Okay, are you okay?
friends see that in the hallway.
What's scary in the hallway? Like, high periods or like regular dress?
Sorry. College is more. I've realized that I have a terrible growth rate when I'm older. Because I'm in like a college and like, God, can you walk me back? Like, they'll start walking back.
Yeah, I'm